first stirrings of life beneath water, to the great beasts of the Stone Age, to man taking his first upright steps, you have come far. Now begins your greatest quest, from this early cradle of civilization on towards the stars. Cast your net wide, O Trajan, Emperor of mighty Rome. Your legions stand at the ready to march out and establish the largest empire the world has ever seen. If you can truly get all roads to lead to Rome, yours will be an empire of great riches and luxuries. Surely then our citizens will proclaim you as their best ruler, the Optimus Princeps.
Mengi muhatu waki jinga, njinga. Nga kudiondo, jikima boso wa mesena.
The sea seemed to roll back upon itself and to be driven from its banks by the convulsive motion of the earth. It is certain at least the shore was considerably enlarged and several sea animals were left upon it. On the other side, a black and dreadful cloud, broken with rapid zigzag flashes, revealed behind it variously shaped masses of flame. It is not wisdom, but authority that makes a law.
Kokupe pokai moana. Ah, kai te whakatata mai koe ki tō te Māori nohonga. Tēnā, ko ai koe.
That's the positive aspect of trade, I suppose. The world gets stirred up together. I don't believe in astrology. I'm a Sagittarius, and we're skeptical.
Mevar tamar mepe qovlisa sakartveloisa. Stku sitqva ese sheni da ganagrdze svlai ese sheni.
Several closely situated granite peaks resembling tiger's teeth dramatically soar about a kilometer into the sky.
Yo, el presidente Simón Bolívar, os da la bienvenida a la Gran Colombia.
Skill without imagination is craftsmanship and gives us many useful objects. Such as wickerwork picnic baskets.
Nzambi watubana mpala tutumine kiosi tuandala. Zalenu buota yenu.
Let me ask leave then, to pay a tribute of respect and admiration to the once desired Matterhorn, before his head has lost the last rays of a sun departing to gild loftier and more distant ranges. I am fond of pigs. Dogs look up to us. Cats look down on us. Pigs treat us as equals.
Jag är Kristina, Sveriges drottning. Patron av konst och litteratur. Hälsar jag en annan kunskapsälskande person.
Mátyás vagyok. Én vagyok Magyarországnak királya. Ellenségim ostora, az igaz híveknek védelmezője. Üdvözöllek.
Είσταστε έμπρος την βασιλείου, αυτοκράτορος και δεσπότου των Ρωμαίων, μάστιγος των εφρών αιμών, ιδού Ρωμανία.
deserves more credit than the wife of a coal miner. Mysticism is the mistake of an accidental and individual symbol for a universal one.
Pela graça de Deus, nós somos João, rei de Portugal. Bem-vindos sejais.
I thought clay must feel happy in the good potter's hand. Thank you.
나, 한국의 선덕 여왕은 당신을 인정합니다. 우리의 만남은 예견됐습니다.
길가메샤 기엔기 우샤루루 카나쿠 라타달 아나쿠 이브리자 티바쿠
Never again can I gaze upon the beauty spots of the earth and enjoy them as being the finest thing I have ever seen. Crit. Bravery is being the only one who knows you're afraid. It was a fantastic landscape, for all around were rocks of the weirdest forms, standing in apparently impossible positions, some placed on or next to others in ways that seemed to defy every law of gravity.
שני חלחינה מת נוות דאג'ר
Ugh.
May the forces of evil become confused while your arrow is on its way to the target.
Como pode ficar quedo da vossa própria terra e não olhar mais além?
Fuineno, tumikeseni musaladi menu. Etu, tuanda swama mumishi.
It is equally important to have a happy and engaged workforce as it is to have a profitable bottom line.
다른 이들이
Writing is easy. All you have to do is cross out the wrong words. It was luxuries like air conditioning that brought down the Roman Empire. With air conditioning, their windows were shut. They couldn't hear the barbarians coming. Thank you. Thousands have lived without love, not one without water.
Vuestra tiranía, sí.
Existe.
Capu Keitie.
Thank you.
When wasteful war shall statues overturn, and broils root out the work of masonry. Divide and rule, a sound motto. Unite and lead, a better one. It is not that life ashore is distasteful to me, but life at sea is better. Seven girls were chased by bears. The bears were just about to catch them when the girls jumped on a low rock. One of the girls prayed to the rock. Rock, take pity on us. Rock, save us. The rock heard them and began to grow upwards, pushing the girls higher and higher.